Here I just entered downwind for runway 28 at Princeton Airport. Pre-landing checklist, mixturage and carburetor heat is on. There was another airplane in front of me, so I had to extend my downwind all the way down to the quarry. You will see the quarry when I turn base. You can kind of see it right now on the left-hand side of the screen. As I turn base, you can see the quarry passing in front of the nose. Turning final over here, the other plane already landed. You should see the runway ahead. I'm about a mile and a half away. I shoot for about 65 miles per hour on final, which is where I am right now. This is what they call the Greystone landing. Of course, the fact that there was no wind made it much easier to do this.